Beat our heads or tear, oh Lord above all heavens. Beat our heads or tear, oh Lord above all heavens. Let your glory be above all the earth. Let your glory be above all the earth. Welcome to another video. This is Miracle Anderson from The Keys, and in today's video I want to give a quick tip for people with the issue of finding the key of a song. They can find the key, but they are slow. Yeah, they can spend the whole, you know, if a song is to be sung let's say in 5 minutes, they spend 3 minutes finding the key of that song, and it's so unprofessional. So in today's video I'll be giving us a tip that I used when I was learning how to find the key of a song. You know, you don't have to wait till the day of service or time for church before you begin to find before you begin to train yourself. You know, you are like a soldier going to fight, and you have the weapons, but you don't know how to use the weapons. But you want to learn how to use the weapons in the battlefield. Man, they'll put a bullet into your head. So, fast and quick. Number one, get a lot of songs. I will recommend 100 songs in your phone, of which I know you should have more than that. So, 100 or 50, you know, but 100. Then give yourself to training. Download, if you don't have a piano, a keyboard at home, or the one you can use to practice, you only use the keyboard on Sunday or during any other church days, I will advise you, download a piano app, you know, for any piano app that you can press and you can hear the sound, download it. Then open your music player and begin to play the song. If you're using an Android phone, it's good because Android phones, how will I put it? Give me the word. They can do many things, many times. You know, you can open your music player, your play music. You can also be using the piano app. So I would advise you open a song. You are playing a song from your phone or any other. If you have an MP3, is good. So, when you're playing a song, begin to find the key of those songs and be fast about it. You know, begin to find the key. Now, this video is not that you don't know how to find the key, but you are slow, right? So, you know how to find the key, but you are slow. So, use those songs in your phone. Maybe you're playing, let's say, Mercy saying, you know, I will never let you go. So, you time yourself. Get a stopwatch. Get a stopwatch and time yourself. Let's say let's start with 30 seconds. So with 30 seconds you just put your stopwatch and start it and keep it running. So if it's running, then as you're playing the song, you begin to find the key very fast and be conscious about it. When you get the key, check, do you reach the 30 seconds or do you pass the 30 seconds? So you begin to try it for, you know, if you reach the 30 seconds or below, there's still much work to do. But if 30 seconds is even very long, at least 5 seconds, 10 seconds should be enough for you to find the key. So as you are pressing, then you check your time. So if you spend more than 30 seconds, there's a big problem. So what you will do is you keep finding the key of different songs until you reach 100. This should be something you should do every day. You keep doing it every day. You know, before you know, you see yourself getting better and fast. Ear training doesn't come in a day. It's something we do always. You keep doing it. You keep doing it until you become perfect. And even when you are perfect, if you leave the training, you begin to, your sensitivity to sound begin to reduce. So be, let me use the word, addicted to your training. Be addicted to your development. So if you have scored, if you have gotten the key of this 100 songs. If you don't have up to 100, 50 should do, or 20 should even do. But as I said earlier, I recommend 100. So if you find the keys, reduce the stopwatch to 20 seconds. Begin to find again. If you are true, reduce it to 10 seconds. Begin to find again. So find different songs, because you'll be tempted to memorize the key of the previous song you find in the previous exercise. So in the new, try to use new songs and see, because if you memorize the key already, you will not even try to find the key because you already know the key. So that becomes an issue. So when you're done with 20 seconds, you go down to 10 seconds, then finally you go down to 5 seconds. And you see that a time will come that you begin to build perfect pitch on some of these keys unconsciously.